Right, I am just here near Oxford Street where the Gay and Lesbian Mardi Gras will be on the 29th of February. The LGBTI community experiences the highest rate of suicide than any other community in Australia. Up to 50% of the LGBTI community will attempt suicide at some stage of their life. Horrible statistic. This community experiences a higher rate of isolation, abuse, sexual abuse, trauma. We need to start looking out for this community and accepting that people are different. Irrespective on our thoughts on the Gay and Lesbian Mardi Gras, the celebration, etc., to me it doesn't really matter. This is an opportunity for this community to relax and feel comfortable and safe in the environment, that they can go out and enjoy themselves and be who they are and without any fear or prejudice. So, hey, let's support them. Let's look forward to this whole celebration. And if you haven't ever been to the Gay and Lesbian Mardi Gras in Sydney, you've got to do it. It's a fantastic fun time. Always look after teammates.